Now, we have another technique to write these sounds quickly. In English words, we find some consonants mixed together. They are called compound consonants. So such consonants are also to be written quickly. We have certain compound consonants. Let us see what are they. A large initial hook adds way to K or G. Qua or gua. Qua or gua. Quick. 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 This is qua. Qua. Qua plus E plus K. Quick, qua, a large initial hook adds V to K or G. Request, 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 enquire, enquire. Becomes a large hook. This way instead of writing way, this is transformed into a large hook to K. This way is made into a large hook to K. This way became like this. Understood? Sanguine. 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 Ingua. This way became large hook. Okay, sanguine. Linguist. Linguist. A large initial hook adds way to the strokes K or G. Now there is a very small principle. After qua, if L comes, it may be written downward if there is no following vowel, final vowel. If there is a vowel, right upward. Like this. So after qua, L is written downward if there is no vowel. And upward if a vowel follows. Squall. Squall. Because there is no following vowel, we have written downward here. Squally. If a vowel follows, we will write the that upper form of L. So after qua, L is written upward if a vowel follows. And downward if no vowel follows. A small initial hook represents way to L. L means basic form, upward L. Well. Will. L is there. L. Just add a small hook. A small hook to L represents way. L way. This way is represented by a hook. This way is represented by a hook, initial hook. That means way, L. Now it has become a compound consonant. Compound. Two consonants compounded together. Okay. A small initial hook like this. A small initial hook represents way to L. Initial hook. You have way. Way. Now, the aspirated hair sound mixed up to way. It is compounded to way. This one. So, this hair is represented by enlarging the hook by just enlargement. So, a large hook represents now two consonants, way and hey. Way and hey. Two consonants are represented in this hook. Because already it is way. Now, when you enlarge this hook, hey is added. Hey is added to way by enlarging the hook. Way. Now, where? Where? Up here? Where? 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 Whistle. 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 This is way. Way. Z-l. T is silent. Way plus z-l. Whistle. Okay. Whistle. Now, L is there. If you add a small initial hook, way. Way is added. That means it represents way. Well, like that. Suppose well is there. If you write a large hook, initial hook, it represents two consonants. Well. You read. You have to read first the hook. Lean. Read first the hook. Large hook. E plus E. E. Then L. Lean. Large hook. E. L. Lean. But when there is no preceding vowel. This rule is applicable only when there is no preceding vowel. While. While. You can write. L, large hook, represents be, double consonant. That is the compound consonant. We call it as compound consonant. Why? Plus I plus L. Why? Okay. This rule is applicable only if there is no preceding vowel. Suppose, if vowel comes, this rule is not applicable. Why? Why we have written like this? Why? Why? If there is a vowel preceding, here, vowel is preceding. Therefore, other way. Yes, we can write. And
why?
Because the hook of way is enlarged. Hook of way is enlarged for hair. The hook of way, the hook of A is enlarged. Previous rule. The hook of A is enlarged to get the sound of hey, that is accurate, isn't it? So why can you make use of that? And
while
a large initial hook represents way to L. When there is no preceding vowel, a large initial hook represents way to L. If there is no preceding vowel, if there is a preceding vowel, this rule is not applicable. You have to write way to L. Another way, whichever is the easiest way, we will have to write. Because in our system, there is an alternative provision to write the outline. Okay. Downward L, downward L is thickened. Now thickening the stroke, a light stroke is thickened. By thickening the thin stroke, another consonant is compounded. Downward L is thickened for R. Downward L, this is a light stroke. If it is thickened, if you write it heavily, this is L. If you thicken the light stroke, R is also added. So it is forming into a compound consonant. So L and R, ler, ler. Any lightly sounded vowel may come. Downward L. Downward L is thickened. Downward L is thickened for R. Full. Full. Fuller. Fuller. Now you will get awesome. Full. Here you are getting awesome. Fuller. Fill. Fill. Also. Now filler. Filler. R is compounded. Filler. So downward L is thickened for the addition of R. But if a vowel comes after R, if a vowel follows R, then this rule is not applicable. Valor. 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 Okay. Valor. Any lightly sounded vowel may come between L and R. Valor. Valorous. After R, R has come. So, valorous. Valorous. You will have to write in full. Valorous. Downward L is thickened for R. If there is no vowel after R, if there is no vowel after R, then only downward L is thickened. Fool, suppose. Fool. Foolery. Foolery. Because after R, E has come. In derivatives, downward R is thickened for F. in derivative words only.
Higher.
Higher. You can write.
Higher.
No, no, no. You think it. Higher. Higher.
Repair.
Repair. In the root word, down dot is there. So, in the derivative, repairer. 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 Repair.
Repairer.
So, in the root word, down dot is there. In the derivative, you can thicken R.
Error, for example.
Here, you will have to write, you cannot thicken down dot.
Error.
Because here the vowel is A. Downward R is thickened for error only. This is R.
R.
Therefore, you cannot thicken the downward R. By thickening a stroke, another consonant is compounded. The stroke M is thickened for P or B. These are all compound consonants. Two consonants are compounded.
M.
If it is thickened, this is M. If it is thickened, you will get P or B. For example,
camp.
Camp.
Jump.
Jump.
Campaign.
Campaign. See?
Campaign.
Ambition. Ambition. Ambition.
Ambition.
Ambition. Umpain. Campaign. Umpire.
Umpire.
Umpire. Umpire. Umpire. A. Ump. Ump. I. R. Umpire.
Ember.
Embarrass.
Embarrass.
Embarrass. Embarrass. Embarrass. But M is not thickened before parbar, palbar. The stroke M is not thickened before parbar, palbar. Impress. M. Here for T has come. You cannot thicken. Impress. Impress. Embrace. 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 You cannot write embrace. Emb. Embrace. You cannot write. Because M cannot be thickened before. Par, bar, this M cannot be thickened for PRB. PRB, this M cannot be thickened for PRB. Before par, M cannot be thickened. Impress. Impress. You cannot write like this. Impo. Imply. M is there. But the pal has come. Before pal, before pal, M cannot be thickened. So, you have to write imply. Imply. Like this only. You cannot thicken. Imply. Imply. You cannot write. Okay. Emblem. Emblem. Because M is there. After that, bal has come. Bal, bal. Therefore, M is not thickened before parbar, पल बल
पर बर पल बल
यम इफ यम कम्स हियर इट कैनॉट बी थिकेंड.